What's up, Vorthoses? So today we have two products to open up. We are going to be opening up a pre-release kit, and we're also going to be opening up a collector's booster box. So I did go ahead and break down and order myself a Teferi Master of Time pre-release foil. I just couldn't take any chances that I wasn't going to pull one. So I'm hoping not to pull one in this bad boy right here. So without any further delay, let's jump right into it.
Thank you.
Alright, guys, so thanks for sticking with me. Some pretty good pulls all in all. I think we got what, three Ugins, one foil, one alternate art. Did not pull a Teferi, so that's a good thing since we've already bought one. Thank you guys for sticking around with me, and I will see you again for the next video, next deck tech, next box opening, whichever one comes first. I hope to see you guys there. Thanks so much. As always, Vorthos.